this fucking house. Always getting grounded, on and on and on, for stupid shit I do. Is it so damn hard not to have fun?
Well, if you stop being a jackass and doing stupid shit, maybe you won't get grounded.
Hey Jerry, it's not my own fault for getting into trouble, dumbass.
Well, apparently it is. Look, Mom and Dad knows you want to have fun, but you can't just keep on and on doing this stupid shit.
Look, I cannot help it. I have lots of fun shit in my mind. Why don't you get a fucking girlfriend and bang her?
Okay, Stan. I think you had enough watching TV.
Ha 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 ha, says the dumbass dog who also watches TV instead of doing his homework.
Wow, if you really think I just sit on my butt watching TV instead of doing homework, then that means you're the one who does it almost all the time. Wow.
Oh wow, and I didn't know you can be a cunt for a dog.
Ha 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 ha, well, it's not like you can just go take it out on some other guy's parents for getting grounded.
Speaking of which.
You did what? Oh, you two are so in huge ass fucking trouble now. You're grounded, grounded, grounded. And now I'll give you the worst fucking punishment ever.
Oh my god, it's that asshole detention teacher, and that dog from the beach, and Henry. I'm gonna kick his fucking ass.
Oh please no, we're fucking sorry.
Too fucking bad cause you both always do stupid shit.
Hello, Mr. Asshole.
Oh shit. Not you. How the fuck did you fucking find my address, you little bitch?
I heard you fucking yelling while I was walking, so you know what, for chasing me and my friends out of the school, and yelling at your dogs including the one who babysitted me. I challenge you to a fucking fight.
Bring it on, you little shit. Fuck.
What in the hell did you want? Ow, that hurt. You don't even know now, do you? Well, is it a town you choose at? You got a brain, now use it. Use it!
Shit. Fuck.
Don't you ever, ever come back to my school, and don't you ever treat your dog like shit again.
I'm fucking sorry, kid. I'm fucking sorry. I just hated being in that fucking school doing detention shit.
I don't give any fucks. Stop treating your dogs like shit every time they get in trouble, and give them a fucking break. And if I see you yelling at Henry again, I'll beat your ass again. Get out of my fucking sight.
Holy shit, you kicked Horace's ass so good.
Yep, that's what he gets for being a bitch at my school. You can both now get out of this house for a while.
Thanks, and please don't ruin my day at the beach again with your friends, please.
I won't. Bye-bye.
Where in the fuck have you been?
Oh, I just kicked Henry's owner's ass. Why?
Because you were still grounded.
Fuck, I forgot fucking shit 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 fuck fuck fuck.
Dumbass.